What up, guys? It's your boy Cam the Chevy Man, and I'm about to get on the highway. I went to the muffler shop and I got this new muffler. It's like a knockoff Magnaflow, and I wish none of these people were turning, because I could have went and they wait till the last minute to turn their signal light on, which pisses me off. Sorry, guys, a little bit of road rage there. All right, now I'm on the highway. This muffler sounds kind of good, but at the same time, it's not broken in, so it's kind of quiet. Let y'all hear it. It still sounds though, but if you remember me video on last time how loud my truck was before I went to the muffler shop, it's a big difference. But the truck still sounds good though. I think I need to, well, I'm not going to try that because it never works. I've tried on glass packs and these kind of mufflers. The mufflers with fiberglass in it never works. I heard people say go to the car wash to get freaking car wash and also down your gas, or not gas, your tailpipe, and it'll bust the glass pack or whatever, Magnaflow or whatever that has fiberglass in it, and it never works. I've tried it every time. Alright, heat things all stuff. Make sure the car wash is on the cold setting so it'd be cold water going down the pipe, but it never burst. It'd make a little click or something, but the truck would still be the same. The loudness would still be the same. It wouldn't be any louder. And I've tried this, let's see, about 7 or 8 times, never worked. So that's a bunch of baloney. I mean, some people said it worked but for me, no, it didn't work. I just wasted my time and a bunch of quarters. I was pretty disappointed, but it happens. But this muffler, it's loud enough, I guess, but it could be louder. I mean, it's straight through exhaust. That's what it sounds like. I'm just glad to get rid of all the popping, because the popping was horrible. I mean, I couldn't even hear my stereo, and like, I couldn't talk to no, is this a wreck? This might just have a wreck. What's this? Oh shit. I don't know what the heck they were doing. It's something about these, they're not chamber mufflers, they're, they have the packing in them and they have the little resonators. It's something about these mufflers, they sound weird. They make the V8 and the V6 sound so weird. It's like a drum sound almost. It's not smooth like the chamber mufflers, the baffles and stuff. These are, I can't explain it. It's like a drum sound with the engine. It still sounds good, but it's just kind of weird. I think I'm gonna try to do a takeoff video down here at the end of this road. Or I'll just turn around right here, because I don't feel like going all the way down there. The road's horrible. I'm sure these people down here are tired of hearing my exhaust all the time anyways. Turn right here on Billy's Road. Oh, that didn't feel too good. Turn around in this yard. Probably a crackhead yard. I'm kind of scared. Put it in reverse. Hope I don't get stuck. Alright, we're good. These roads are hard on my front end, I swear. Hopefully ain't nobody coming. sounds all right, I guess. I'm just hoping this muffler breaks in. And yes, mufflers do break in. I know it sounds weird, but they do. All that padding and stuff that's inside, these kind of mufflers like Magnaflow, it'll break in eventually. These kind of mufflers get loud. It's a stainless steel muffler. I don't know if it'll stay that way. Even though it says stainless steel, they never stay that way. They always fade out or something. They don't never stay shiny. Should I wide open throttle it? No, I forgot that damn Ford and whatever that other thing is still over there. What the hell they are doing? They're all up in the way. Oh, I guess he had a blowout or something. Solution to get rid of these ABS lights. But at the same time, I don't want to run all my gas out. Boy, this AC feels so good. Bro, CJ got his truck clean, got it all shining, got them tires shining too. Look at them. Me and CJ got into an argument over the weather. He said it's supposed to rain all day. I said the sun would eventually come out, and it did. He didn't like that too much. He didn't like being wrong. He calls me Weatherman Butler. But it looks like Weatherman Nolan was wrong. That's his last name. He calls me Weatherman Butler. I call him Weatherman Nolan. go by the bro Layton's house. His girlfriend's there, so I ain't gonna get to spend a weekend with him, I guess. Oh well. I really hope them two get married. They need to.
Man, they can't leave each other alone.
So they might as well be married.
And this road's bumpy.
A little kid in the street.
Get your kids out the street.
What is wrong with people nowadays? That's a little kid in a diaper out here unsupervised. What is going on? Alright guys, I'm end this video for you. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Subscribe for more content. Keep it real. And remember, Jesus loves you.